Welcome to my life. Video games. And video games. Oh. And I dropped my phone. We're going to the post office against their will. But I gotta go and try to see if my camera got delivered there. It's been frustrating. I wrote the wrong address on my package. And then we're gonna go where? Where are we gonna go?
Gigi.
Natalie! Natalie, where are we gonna go? One, two, three.
Cookie.
Where are we going?
Cookie.
Natalie, say it. You say it with oomph with your sister right now. Where are we going?
Cookie.
I just heard that Nick, he can't come. So I will make a name tag for you, Jess.
Thank you. Here you go. She's really good.
Nice to meet you, Bennett.
They're playing school, and I'm reading a book.
Yes, teacher, what is the class pet? This is Chinchilla. This is a chinchilla.
That's the class pet.
And her name?
Snowy.
Her name is Snowy. Snowy, say hi.
They have a chinchilla for their class pet. I'm jealous. So Natalie and I, for the business we're always talking about, we're making this, which is going to be a punch box. They already know, Natalie. They know it's a carnival. I told them. So we're making a punch box. And the first step was tracing these circles. Now we're cutting out the holes. Then we're going to paint it. I'll show you guys when it's done. It's going to be really cool. I get to use a knife to cut out the holes. Here it is. The final product. Our punch box here. Let me set it up so we can look at it set up. It's actually not all the way done yet. We still have to put punching part in it, which are these little cups like this, and they're gonna sit in there without that tissue part, without the outside. Do you see? And then you punch that. Feel how thick that is.
You do it like this?
Yeah, but this part will be like folded down. You won't see that part. Like that will be hiding.
And then you punch it, does it work?
Yeah, you punch it like that. Can I try this? Is gonna pop. No, because we made exactly the amount that we need. We had just the right amount of cups. You'll get to try it when you come to the carnival. Are you excited for the carnival? We're doing it in 2 weeks from today. Taking Natalie to ballet now, and she's making a mess. She ate an orange, and it just squirted all over her and the car. So she gave up on eating it. It also had seeds in it. I just got to the gym, and I had to change really quick, and I just wanted to point out Gwen, I stole another one of your headbands. Every time I stay at Gwen's house, I steal one of her headbands. It's kind of funny. But now I have to go through the offices that are upstairs. I'm gonna go back downstairs and tonight's La Bar. So we're gonna head down there to Healthy Habits Studio.